Good morning. This is a very late intro. Basically, it's Monday. I'm going to do a weekly vlog. And I just finished my doctor's appointment. So now I'm going to school. Good morning. So it's day two. It's Tuesday. It's around 7 something. I'm hella tired, but I'm walking my dog right now, and then we're gonna finish getting ready, and then we're gonna dip to go to school.
Hey y'all. So we're back. I don't know when's the last time I recorded, but we're going to Brewer.
Okay, so I don't know where's the last part y'all watched, but I am now in the car, and my mom just went to go run an errand because she has to get something from the store for her job. But I'm going to work now. It is currently 2:19, and I got to try to be there by 2:30, so I got 10 minutes to get there. I already put my work shoes on and everything, so we're good to go.
I'm back. I'm on break. So, yeah, let's go. Got my water bottle. Lynn brought it in exchange for some matcha. Yeah, this is the back of our store. I've just been making drinks, doing my bar closing and stuff.
Things to do today because I have school, and then after school I have a meeting and then another meeting, so we're just gonna go to meeting.
Okay y'all,
hey,
so
guys,
we're back
with a vlog.
I don't know when the last time I recorded because I was out of storage, but basically all I've done so far was during first period I was helping with our freshman class stuff, and then third period I was taking a nap and I was in stats, and now we're at lunch and we came in Howard's office.
We made it to the office. Liza got us ice cream. I'm in my room, y'all. I'm about to make butchers. Alright, y'all. So, I am now going to my next meeting. So me and Lynn have our board meeting now. So I'm gonna try to get some clips, but it's gonna be kind of hard because we literally on stage. But I'll try to record for y'all. But yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing next. So we're walking to our car.
We're at our board meeting and
look at the crowd. There's no one.
There's no one here yet. But this is basically where we sit. Let me give you a tour. So this is Lynn, this is mine, and then that's the board. And the back is like all the tech people. And there's different cameras. There's one there and one there. And then there's some cameras here, and then that shows what this big screen shows.
I need more video too.
So yeah, but there's nobody here, y'all. I told Lynn we should've went to go get coffee.
We should've.
Okay y'all, so good morning. It's Friday. I did not vlog anytime this morning because it's literally been a hectic day. I packed at the last minute, but we're in ACC, and I'll show y'all what we're doing. Okay y'all, so we finished going over the agenda and everything. So now we're gonna move on to the bigger space.
because everyone else that's coming to the retreat is going to start joining us. So I will show y'all when we start loading stuff up and when we get ready to head out. I am ACC student director and I'm a senior at Ojai. And one thing I'm excited about and looking forward is just going back to the space, because I feel like when me and Lynn went on our freshman year, we were excited to go back, but then COVID hit us. So I feel like I'm just excited to go back into the space and get to know y'all more. Okay, y'all, so we're on the bus now. I'm with Lauren and we are gonna start heading to Marine Headlands, and we are gonna unpack when we get there. So everyone's in the bus. So all in the bus, and I'll catch y'all when we get there. We made it at Marine Headlands. We are all here. We're unpacking from the bus. Okay, y'all, I forgot to do an explanation for this part, so this is editing me. Basically, the clip you're gonna see next is activities that we did after we unpacked from the bus. Okay, y'all, so as you can see, we're all playing a game that I'm delegating. So we're playing this game outside. Okay, y'all, so we finally get a break. Let me give y'all a tour. So these are the bathrooms, and the showers are there. And then the bunk beds are over here, and this is where we're going to be sleeping. So this is Lynn's bed, and that's my bed. And then over here we have more girlies. Lauren and Liza are over here because they left us. But we're getting a break right now before we go eat dinner. So we'll catch y'all at dinner. Okay, y'all. So I am back. We just left the bedroom. We are now going to dinner. So the dinner is really good here, y'all. Like, I was here my ninth grade year because that was the last retreat we had when I was in ACC ninth grade year. So the food here, I already know is gonna be bomb. So I cannot wait to show y'all the food. But we're going to, and I like my hoodie. I'm about to graduate, so ready. So y'all, we are at dinner now. As you can see, I got a lot because I'm about to stuff up. I'm telling y'all, it's really good here. I hate barbecue, so I'm gonna try my best to not puke, because everybody knows that I hate barbecue. So let's show y'all. I got barbecue ribs because I love white bone. Got me corn, got me some salad, some yams, some Brussels sprouts, and bread. So that's what dinner is. And I don't want to put your face while you eat it. And the girls are eating too. So we're going to catch up when we finish eating. Okay, y'all. So we're back. We just finished eating. The food was so good, as y'all seen. We're taking a little break before we get back started. I'm so tired, so I might ask Lali to make some more coffee. Okay, y'all, so we're doing our campfire planning. This is my guru. Mariana's writing everything up.
Yeah, she's our scriber.
She's our scriber, and can't wait for y'all to see that. But before that, me and Lauren are gonna do an event planning session first called the Mixer. About to go to the campfire. So,
let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song.
If you just, it'll help. happen. You just sing along. Bum, bum, bum.
Okay, y'all, good morning. It's the next day. Obviously, I didn't do a closing as usual, and I forgot to record because I had to free up some storage. But I'm with Lauren, and we're walking back to the room because we're both vloggers. So we're going to edit some of our video. What, Lauren? Okay, y'all, so we're using Lauren's phone, shout out to my girl, and we are now going to the beach because we are going to do a little bit of fun activities to get everybody nice and warmed up since it's cold outside and wake everybody up because we did have to wake up pretty early. So we're going to play some games and then we're going to head back inside, and by then I will record inside on my iPad.
Wait.
Okay, y'all, so we're back. We just finished playing games. We played Hot Lava and dropped the blanket, and they used my blanket for it. It's actually not that cold no more. So like I said, it did help us get warmed up, you know? But we're about to go back inside, and I think we're going to do some other things before lunch. Okay, y'all, so we're back up. As you can see, people have names on their backs, and we are going to write appreciations on their back because we're about to finally head out. It's been an amazing retreat, but it is definitely time to go home. All right, y'all, so that's a wrap on our trip. It is 4 something, but that's a wrap. We finished the trip. We're finally about to go back home.
This is me. Okay, guys,
Bruno Mars. Okay, so I made it back. We're at the office. I was at the restrooms. I'm gonna go to the front with my mom. But this concludes my weekly vlog. So all I'm doing tomorrow is working.